The body will reflect the emotions. You can reverse it. If you're really serious and you're teaching this, you gotta do it. So I just started going, yeah, yeah, I know. Okay, breathing. I know, but he really, okay, straight, okay. Lift. Oh, it's nice today. Oh, over there are the orange leaves. Oh, the sun is coming up. Smells so good. Oh, I'm hungry. Boy, when I come home, I'm gonna do this. Ta-da! You know how there's the surface of the water and how it's nice to take a dive every now and then, but then you want to come up for air and you mostly want to actually live above the water because you're actually a human being and not a fish this time. There is this fine line and you can take a little dip, but if you catch yourself before the dip turns into like drowning yourself in that stuff, I promise you it will change how your body is, it will change how your brain is, and then it will affect your emotion. Opening the throat, thank you. Opening the throat and lifting into this positive upward feeling, and then you put the notes with it. And what are the notes? The notes come from our voice. Our voice is the healing potential, the healing instrument that can heal our whole body. During the day, we use about 20% of our voice. We go, na 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 na. Unless you're a singer and you sing every day, you use 20% of the voice. Everything else is shut down or at least fairly dormant. So simply by lifting here, being grounded, having lowered your diaphragm so you have more air in your lungs, and it also will increase lung capacity as we get older. You know, you want to get that thing down. The lungs can really be big and full of oxygen, full of air. You open the throat into the yawn, and then you put the frequencies of your own voice from high to low, and you enliven every single part of your body. Instead of just going me, 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 you go, ooh. Even if you don't want to be an opera singer, use your own voice. Everybody has a beautiful voice, even if you don't think you can sing. Simply every day for a few seconds, point to yourself, get your diaphragm low. That's right, good. Be straight in your body, lift here, open your throat and a yawn, E, remember E is up, E, happy E, yawn, that's the one, that's the one. You will catch all the frequencies. The higher you can start, the lower you can go, the more your whole body is enlivened. All the chakras are enlivened. All right, good, one more time. Good, very nice, thank you. Very cool, awesome. Yawn, open up, do E, and you can sing the habanero right now. I'll do more in the workshop, I promise you, but you can do it even now, just for one more time. During the day when you're feeling mopey, of course nobody is ever, well, none of you, but if somebody feels mopey, you just do that. You point to yourself, you rub, you sit straight, you go, that's not the way. You'll always remember this now, won't you? Good.